morning children. So we shall continue lesson 9 in class 1 maths. This is addition and subtraction. Okay, this is up to 20. We are doing addition and subtraction up to 20. Here we are doing it on the number line. I have already taught you add on the number line. I have taught you how to add on the number line. Today we are going to learn how we will subtract on the number line. Okay, so you see here 13 minus 4. Okay, first one you please see, it is given here 13 minus 4. We have to find out what is the number. Let us find out. Okay, from 0 you come to 13. Already you know, see, this is a number line. I have made a number line up to 20. Please see 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. So this is a number line, okay? Now let us jump to 13, because 13 is given here. 13 minus 4. We have to subtract 4 from 13. Keep in mind that we have to subtract 4 from 13. So let us jump to 13 from 0. Here, okay, let us jump to 13. Make an arrow. Okay, see here, from 0 to 13 we are jumping. Okay, and from 13 we will come back. Minus 4 it is here. So 4, okay, 4 numbers we are going to come back. So from here you are going to count 1 2 3 4. Okay, let us count 1 2 3 4. See, what is the answer? 9. Okay, let us just make an arrow, small arrow. Okay, please see the answer, 9. See here, this is 9. 9 is the answer. Okay, from 13 you come back, 4 places you come back. Okay, now you see number 2. Number 2 is 12 minus 4. Okay, 12 minus 4 we have to do. How much it is? 12 minus 4. Let us do it. From same way, draw a number line up to 20. Draw a number line up to 20. From here, oh, just a minute. Here I have to do little 0. Please see the number line here. Okay, 0. Always you have to keep in mind that from 0 we are going to start the number line. From 0. 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Let us make a number line of 20. Because here we are doing subtracting up to numbers up to 20. Okay. So let us take a number line up to 20. And from 0 you have to start. Keep in mind. Let us jump from 0 to 12. Let us jump from 0 to 12. Make an arrow. Okay. Now you see 4 places you come back. 1 2 3 4. Just make an arrow, small arrow you make. Okay, see what is the this place you see 8. Okay, 8. So here we are subtracting on the number line. Okay, now you see number 3, it is 15 minus 6. Okay, so let us do on the number line. 15 minus 6, we have to find out what is the number. Okay, now let us take a jump from 0 to 15. See, from 0 to 15 we are taking a jump, students. Okay, see, first number you please see 15. We have to subtract. We have to subtract 15 minus 6. That is 6 we have to subtract from 15. Okay, so now let us come back. Okay, from here 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6 places we are coming back, okay? We are coming back. 6 places we are coming back. 15 minus 6. What is the number? 9. Okay, see? Now, there is one way to check your answer in subtraction. Whether it is wrong or correct, you have to check it. You add 9 plus 6, you add, it will come to 15. Okay? So next one you see, next one is 11 minus 8. 11 minus 8 equal to how much? We have to find out. Okay, from 0, let us jump to 11. Okay, let us jump to 11. From 0, we have jumped to 11, okay? Now, from 11, you come back. 8 places. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay, you please do it in your maths copy. You have to do it. Okay, now you see what is the number? 3. So you see, from 11 you go to 11, you come back 8 places, it will be 3. Okay, now 11 minus 8 is 3. You count 3 and 8, you count, it is 11. Okay, children, so in today's class, 1, 2, 3 and 4 I have discussed. Okay, in the next class, I shall discuss 5, 6 and 7. You subtract on the number line. Please go through this lesson. Thank you.